If you were in Chicago in 1965 on Wall Street, like this man here probably was, you heard this song.